If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
Oh my god.
Hey!
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door? Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Bill.
We're getting close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Get up. On the RV and over. Should be clear.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. I think we're good.
Well, nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Joel!
Yeah?
Give me a hand with this.
You got a second?
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Ellie, run! Run!
Coming from everywhere! Hey! Over here!
Son of a bitch! Damn it.
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery and we're gonna get the hell out of here. Door's locked!
Not gonna hold!
We have to get inside to get the battery!
Come on, Bill!
I got it! Window's open! Hurry!
Make it fast! Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall last. Come on.
Runner! Down the hall. I bet we can cut through those classrooms.
Oh my God.
Joel, you're going the wrong way. Through here. There's a way through. We just gotta get past those guys.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready? One more time.
Come on.
Shit. More on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good.
Take cover!
Bruce. Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Let's get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
I got it!
Ashley, where are you?
Pull me up!
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning,
we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Ready?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it.
Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Okay, from the other side, your left.
Shit. Get off!
We're good. Back to the
the truck.
Gotta go faster.
Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
Back to pushing.
You really fucked my day up. You know that, Joel.
Get ready. All right, Ellie, start it up.
Hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means the infected hear it too. Let's get the fucking truck.
Cole, Warren!
This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it. Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
What about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone and sick of my feet and my stand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me speak in my hand, hope you understand.
Then get out, quick.
Come here, you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down! You now, asshole!
Behind you!
Watch my back!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
There's gotta be a better way out than this. Well, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Hey, we wouldn't go through here.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, they kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
Come on. Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down? Time to go to work.
Do. Good. Something else he can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
Dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
think they left. Those guys creep me out. Gee, is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
Keep it down while we're going to this area, okay?
You were a part of that? I heard about it.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
Well, I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, youngin. You'll live longer.
Yeah, I heard it too. Watch it. Yeah, man, what the fuck was that?
Fuck these guys. Thank you.
about you? Nothing here. Let's keep searching.
Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time. Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny.
Can't make that jump.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did.
Now you just need to find a way up. Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
You think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
You ever stay at a place like this? Before, I don't like the shit, I mean.
It's too high. Let's see what we can find. I'm on it. Watch your step.
Complaining?
I bet you not. We done here?
Got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Fuck.
My man, only two ways out of this.
Oh, oh, shit! Come on, let's do this. Let's do this. What you got, man?
Oh, shit!
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Oh, creepy. Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me, it ain't easy.
Let's see where this goes.
It's
gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on.
Okay, here we go. There we go.
think I've tried over there yet.